be here tomorrow because it's on. It is on. You know what I'm saying? I will be playing this. Woo! Let's see. This first 19 minutes is on performance mode. Performance mode is 60 frames, correct? I think that's what it is. Let's get it. Lovely. 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 Remind me to say breathtaking.
I'm running out of time, Elizabeth. The land is dying.
First, I thought she was looking at us.
Because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system.
Horizon Forbidden West, Age of Extinction.
And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother.
She's a clown.
And for a moment, I feel whole. I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
I like that shot right there.
Varl?
If it isn't Aeol, savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe Maybe it has something to do with the blood.
Both, actually. But, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help Lenora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
That's different.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
Focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
He should be in the hall.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on.
He didn't seem to be wowed. He was just like... That's kind of a little bit of a wow, though. I was probably like... Sorcery! You know what I mean?
Shall we?
Is he scared to take the jump? He looked apprehensive there.
Alright, I got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
Nice and fluid.
The backup? Well,
I really should have got the 4K screen for this.
It's hard to explain.
But it was hard to find.
Like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
It was hard to find when I bought this model. Like, I couldn't find a company that was selling it with the 4K screen that had the build that I wanted for it. So this, like, I forgot this is like 1080p goes up to 300 frames per second you can handle or something like that. I forgot. But I've heard that the 4K screen is beautiful.
There's a ladder. Not for you. By the goddess. What was this place?
The transmission, the message I found, didn't say. Only that a backup might be here.
Or Ron always cracks me up.
Get to the grass.
Never seen one of those before.
Me neither.
What is it? A ferret? What is that? Right in the buff hole.
Find anything good?
Okay. A few supplies.
someone shot this
machine. So after the us and them leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, the celebration is over.
Looks like she might loot a little faster. I like that. It's not that drum roll either, but you know, like a drum roll.
Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras. Through here.
Going into a ruin of the old. Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Got it for Texas.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
I should be able to pry this open.
Sure.
There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above.
Ugh. Cool. What's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out.
Dead bodies.
This community done for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crash right through the camp.
Boom.
Not through the wall. Whatever came through here brought this down
some
as a
bubbling boat. Ass acid. Look at
if
it.
If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Osram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. Machine could help fix the gears. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe to make something better.
You could use this workbench.
Okay, crafting.
Pull, caster. Now to test it on the debris.
In the air, like I felt like I was playing. You can't air dash for her.
I gotta drop the ladder.
Playing Cuphead too long. Cuphead, maybe it takes two. Air dashes.
Thanks.
These are star maps. Your galaxy.
Humans, Homo sapiens, us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. With our enemies abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before.
Where no man has gone before. And it went into hyperspace.
A serious system. There, I will create humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it. But when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way. And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chimbumbe, the truest form of immortality is...
Data corrupt. Even the playback stopped. The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Yeah.
Well, yes, sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up. Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? Their colony?
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah, reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your birth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. Back up. This should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on.
This is the first one.
Blown over this place.
Nikki.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Cannot see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Oh, it didn't work.
I'm so lucky to see much at all. I mean, we got to see enough. Enough to whet your appetite.
Gotcha.
Mine's down too.
I think I might stay up tonight. I might stay up tonight and play for at least an hour. I think so. Yeah. Look for my gameplay. tonight. See y'all soon. It looks fabulous. I can't wait to immerse myself in this world along with Aloy. 10 million subscribers. Woo!